again. Looks like some might come from the edge. Now they drop back. Deep ball, far sideline, caught. Great catch there, Daryl Wilson.
Trey.
They went to him early and found him in kind of that area. First down pickup for the Blue Hawks well into Red Hawk territory.
Daryl Wilson, that's the third time he's made this play. Third time he's hooked up like a big play. On the sideline once again, great concentration. Rushing three, Miami back to back.
Third and four, and the rollout for Garrick. He'll step, throw, and caught. Great catch on that far sideline. Nice take in by Daryl Wilson, the sophomore, in traffic, and a sharp throw by Garrick.
Darren Wilson, one of those players that impact players we talked about at the beginning of the game. Tammy Garrick having a strong arm, really fitting it in between about four defenders right there. What a catch right there.
For the Blue Hose to make some things happen offensively. There's a little screen outside and a completion to Daryl Wilson. He's been the go-to guy for them in the passing game, and they get a good pickup there on first down.
Early in the game, this was the connection that got the offense going. Garrick to Wilson. It seems that it doesn't take a real